No, this video is not about a squirrel. It's all about this. Lost satellites problem, which occurs when your cycling computer happens to be around your action camera. In this case, we have DJI OSMO ACTION and Garmin Edge 520 Plus. But I guess a problem like this occurs with other GPS computers and other action cameras just as well. Okay, some field experiments on this problem. First, the problem only occurs when the camera is recording. No recording, no problem. Second, let's keep the camera in recording mode and try relocating the edge a bit further from the screen. Nothing happens. To the side. Nothing happens. Still no GPS. To the front. And bingo! GPS ready. Even though the Garmin is still pretty close to the Osmo. Back to the initial location. Lost satellites again. Back to the front. GPS ready again. And once again to where it started. Lost satellites. Conclusion. The problem is likely to happen when the computer is close to the back or to the sides of the camera. When the computer is in front, the problem is not likely to occur. I found another video on YouTube concerning this problem. The link is above and in the description below. If you have a similar setup, built from a different gear but working properly, please drop something to the comments. Let's say you have a Wahoo computer and a GoPro camera located more or less the same way and never experience a problem like this. My personal first take to solve this will be rotating the mount and relocating the camera to be below the handlebar instead of above it.